on social media, and word of the end of another star marriage. Robert De Niro and his wife of more than 20 years have split.
Yeah, always sad to hear this. The 75-year-old Oscar-winning actor and Grace Hightower have been married since 1997, and they have two children together, a 20-year-old son and a 6-year-old daughter. People magazine reports the two are living apart right now. This isn't the first time they've separated. He filed for divorce in 1999, but they got back together that time.